Hello friends, let's start with this picture. So for this effect I have downloaded few images like this broken glass and also a scratch image. You will get various broken glass effects you can download easily from Google, or you also can download it from my stock. I'll share the link in the description. So once you are done, then just drag and drop to your main file. So if you have PNG image, you can work easily on that, or if you have image like this, then simply go to layer blending mode and from here select screen. So the image can be a see-through. After that, if you want, you can easily scale it. Press Ctrl T and just transform a little. Then press Enter. Now select the pen tool or press P. Make sure your stroke should be unchecked, like there should not be any color. But you have to select a color for the fill. So I'm just selecting this one. After that, just trace the line and create shapes. You can reduce the opacity to see how it goes. Follow the same process and create a couple of shapes. So like this we can trace the broken lines and create shapes. After that you can increase the opacity back to full. Then select the broken glass layer and place it on top of all so that you can see the effect. Now I have to create multiple copies of the background layer. So select the layer and press Ctrl J to make a copy. And just drag and place on top of each shape like this. Now this is set. Then select the first image layer, right click and select create clipping mask. So if I switch off all the layer, you will see now it is masked to the shape. Now select the another layer and follow the same. Now select the first image layer, press Ctrl T and just transform a little. You also can move, then press Enter. Select the other layer, press Ctrl T again and scale little bit and just move the presenter and follow the same. So this is done. After that, just select the shape layer, double click over it and select bevel and emboss. I'm just keeping the stylus inner bevel. Depth is 500, size is 2, soften is 1, angle and altitude I have kept at 30 degrees, screen I kept white, and the multiply I have kept greenish so that it can give a glass kind of effect. You can play around with the values, then press OK. Now right click over the shape layer, from here select copy layer style and select all the shape layer, right click and select paste layer style so that you can apply the same effect to all the shape layer all together. Now let's import this scratch image. Place it on top of all, change the blending mode to screen, press Ctrl T. Scale it little bit. You can apply little levels on it. Right click, select create clipping mask so that it will only apply to the scratch image. And just reduce a little bit. You also can select the image and click here to apply mask on it. Then select brush, right click, select a soft brush, make sure the foreground color is black, reduce the opacity a little and click like this to remove spots if you don't want to keep. And once you are happy with your effect, you can press and hold Ctrl and click the bottom layer, go to the top, press and hold Shift, then click so that you can select all the layers. Then press Alt, Ctrl, Shift and E. So this way you can merge all the layers. And make it one. And later, if you like, you can apply some color balance and just play with the values. So, like this, you can create the nice glass effect and apply to your image.